Welcome to iAnyGo. This is the third episode of iAnyGo User Guide. How to change location with multi-spot movement. To start with, connect your device to the computer. If you want to design a route, you can try this third feature, multi-spot movement. Then you can select the locations one by one. After doing that, select the appropriate speed on the left side. Once confirmed, tap Start to modify. Now you are moving point by point on a live location. Finally, if you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon in the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the real location without data loss. That's all for today's tutorial. For more tutorials, you can subscribe to us and go to tenorshare.com to get iAnyGo right now.